Lehigh Valley is really a mecca for cycling, and riders throughout the world know that. We're blessed with great roads to ride on, great community that supports the cyclists, and also an incredible racing atmosphere that we have here at the Valley Preferred Cycling Center. I raced professionally for 20 years. I was an Olympian several times, and lucky enough and fortunate enough to win Olympic gold medal and Olympic silver medal throughout my career. I was raised right here in the Lehigh Valley, and everything I learned in the world of cycling was done right here at the Valley Preferred Cycling Center. Velodrome cycling, velodrome racing is an Olympic sport, so I don't think many people realize that. The speed of track cycling is something that you have to watch to really appreciate. The tactics are something you have to watch to appreciate. But also the velodrome is a very safe, controlled environment, so we take a lot of great pride in the programs we offer to the community. Free programs, the same programs I came through and developed me as a cyclist. At night here, the velodrome is about as good as it gets. You know, the action on the track is phenomenal. You have world-class athletes, you have Olympic athletes, you have world champions, Olympic champions from all over the world here competing. Outside the track, we take great pride in offering our fans a lot of entertainment in our Velo Plaza, and you know, it's a great night out. The velodrome lifts a lot of spirits, and a lot of it's the international riders, but also our local riders and community program participants. The feel you have on riding on this 28-degree banked oval is something that's, you know, hard to describe, and to be able to ride right alongside on the same velodrome that Olympic champions train and compete on. We got a gem right here in the Lehigh Valley with the Valley Preferred Cycling Center, this velodrome. It's known all throughout the world, and it definitely lifts spirits, not only of guys and girls who race on it, but a lot of people who watch it.